Target hit a gas main with his flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging a fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
On my head all night.
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. You took an oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives. Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
frontline patrol. If Firefly spots your target, he can set up his bomb.
Roger that.
I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten off a bit, sir?
Thank you.
southbound trains are experiencing significant delays. Thank you for using the GTC.
Of the four bombs as soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Mayday, we're going down. Repeat. Anyone have eyes on Air One? Air Two, Command, Air One is down, sir. No survivors.
Firefly will pay for this.
He's here somewhere. There he is. Looks like a Merry Christmas after all.
Take him down.
No, Batman. This is how it is.
Choice. Don't hate.
hands. I should grapple onto Firefly.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
That should do it.
Alfred! Alfred!
No.
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
No!
Come on, damn it.
All units, Code 10. Repeat, Code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
Going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce.
Multiple casualties reported. Code 10. Repeat, code 10. Any available unit. Repeat, any available unit. Please respond.
Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
Hold on 5 minutes. You're getting those gates open?
Be ready by the time you're here.
I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about, right?
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful. Raise the water level in the lock, but I need to power up the pump generator first. to deliver power to the pump generator to raise the water level in the lock below. I can raise the water level in the lock, but I need to power up the pump generator first. I can use my remote batarang to deliver power to the pump generator. It'll raise the water level in the lock. I can raise the water level in the lock, but I need to power up the pump generator first. Those hostages know where the Joker's hiding. Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon. And he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Let him go!
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees! crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents! Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Fane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Bane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands.
Maybe you shouldn't move. Oh, good lord.
Careful, Jim. When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace.
Use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart.
So this is how the bat finally falls.
is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit.
Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go. Alfred's
got the place secure. Any update? I'm with the warden. I think the Joker's heading to death row. You got the place surrounded. No way he can get out. You better be damn sure about that.
It's over, Alfred. I've defeated Bane. Yes, and thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust it's on for good this time.
He's secure, and it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
This is Captain Gordon at Blackgate Prison, requesting immediate medevac. Warden Joseph has been shot. Repeat. Warden Joseph is down.
EMT chopper en route. ETA 15 minutes.
Tell them to hurry up.
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Would you locals back for more?
I've had enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a bitch!
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
How are we supposed to beat this guy?
You fight well.
going to make it.
Where's the Joker?
He went through that door. Towards the chapel.
Thanks.
Isn't it? You like the way it feels. It's what you need! Come on, baby. Beat me till your knuckles bleed. Why quit there? You know there's only one way to stop me.
Any one of my guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in. What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker. I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them. Any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least, that's what I used to think.
Stopped his heart. That is funny. Good one, Bats. This is going to be fun.
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
Figured you'd be by. Sooner or later. And what happens if I don't sign?
You rot in here, or you work for me.
It's been a long night, Alfred. Why don't you turn in?
Wouldn't dream of it, sir. Not until you're back safe and sound.
Well, if you're sure you're up for it, I've got a few loose ends to tie up out here, and I could use your help.
You can count on it. And when you get home, we can finally have that Christmas dinner I've been keeping warm for you. For our breakfast.